Welcome to New York, 47.
Hey, did maintenance have a look at the deposit box room camera?
Apparently,
broken one.
Yeah, Perez brought someone down
Mateo
there.
Mateo Perez, oh. Have you told me about it for a man, full really hour? I've only seen him this proactive one
before. We also left an investigation upstairs.
No, that's safe.
Say, aren't you Ruby Red, the investigative reporter? I loved your expose on the much-talked data abuse. I mean, wow, Jason Portman must hate you. So, what are you working on now?
I'm sorry? I don't know what you're talking about. My name's Tina. Tina Smith, and I work in security.
Hey, bud.
Right.
Sir, I will have to check you if you want to pass, okay?
No, I'm just not. I think I am, sir. Now, leave me alone or I'll be forced to alert security.
Oh, I'm sorry. It's just, you really look like it.
You're true.
Sorry, sir.
I never thought I'd see
him. Don't let him take control of the situation.
But I know the boss is gonna-
Okay, calm down. What happened? Help me.
Continuing search.
Lightning.
Nothing tangible yet. Still looking. Out.
This is the vault, 47. The data core should be behind that large steel door. You now have access to the vault. Good work, 47. That's the evidence secured for now. Careful not to lose it. If anyone sees you with that rack, my guess is you'll draw a lot of unwanted attention to yourself.
I'm really sorry, but we've had to section off this area for now. The head of security suspects there may have been some...
What?
No!
Oh, that's gonna... Ah!
always been an error.
Huh?
I feel like giving that bit.
Hey! Hey, we need some help here.
Poor guy. He did well for us. No.
gotta be kidding!
Got a situation. my God.
I knew something was up with...
Hey!
I dare you to throw...
I saw that! Why would you throw that?
Out loud.
This situation is not helping our property valuation around here.
Some people have a goddamn mortgage, okay?
Second backup data disk is secured. Just one to go, 47.
Somewhat exciting.
Objective completed. Exfiltrate the bank, 47. Miss Hall will want to have a close look at that data.